quiet weather will continue this afternoon as we still are seeing at least a few peaks of sunshine for Altoona. Cloud cover will continue to increase over the next few hours with highs today making it into the 40s. Currently sitting at 41 degrees for Altoona, so highs today likely going to be just a little bit cooler as compared to yesterday. We made it up to 53 for Bedford and Altoona, 50 for St. Mary's, 48 for Johnstown, and 46 degrees for Somerset. So taking a look at Doppler 6 satellite and radar, you can see all of that cloud cover just off to our west. That will continue building in throughout the rest of this afternoon, turning partly to mostly cloudy over the next few hours. But we will stay dry today, but that will be a different story heading into tomorrow as we'll be much more unsettled as some active weather will move in, seeing a steady soaking rain move in for Tuesday, seeing the possibility for a little bit of ice, freezing rain and sleet to mix in with that rain earlier tomorrow morning, especially into the higher elevations with wind gusts up to around 30 to 40 miles per hour. But then things clear out pretty nicely heading into Thanksgiving as we'll see plenty of sunshine with high temperatures into the 40s. So taking a look at futurecast into this afternoon, turning mostly cloudy with highs into the low to mid 40s, staying dry overnight tonight, but winds will pick up into early tomorrow morning. So starting off tomorrow with partly to mostly cloudy skies, starting off dry, but then by around mid morning after around 9 or 10 o'clock, most of the area will be seeing that steadier rain, seeing the possibility for a little bit of a wintry mix, especially into the higher elevations, before transitioning over to a steady soaking rainfall throughout tomorrow afternoon, continuing into the evening before that rain will gradually taper off heading into Wednesday, seeing the chance for just a few lingering showers into early Wednesday, but because we do see the potential for a little bit of that ice mixing into the higher elevations tomorrow morning, we will have a winter weather advisory go in effect early tomorrow for Cambria and Somerset counties, but then after that, quiet weather returns heading into later this week, seeing plenty of sunshine for Thanksgiving on Thursday before cloud cover returns in the weekend with highs in the 30s and 40s.